What's up, LTD addicts? Today, we're taking a look at KingSumo. This is part of a continuing series looking into AppSumo originals. These are tools that are developed in-house by AppSumo and then made available to us to purchase as a lifetime deal. Without further ado, let's hop right into KingSumo. So here's the deal page for KingSumo. A couple of things to point out here. They do have a free plan, which allows you to try out KingSumo without having to spend any money. But there's also an LTD version, which is $49, pay once and use forever. Now, if you watch this review and you find that KingSumo is going to be a good fit for you and you want to pick it up, I actually don't recommend either one of these plans. I think the better choice is to sign up for AppSumo Plus. This is their version of Amazon Prime. Essentially, it's a one-year commitment. You're spending $99 at AppSumo upfront, and then you're going to get 10% discount on every purchase that you make. In addition to that, you will get KingSumo for free. You will also get SendFox Tier 1 for free. And on top of that, as of 2024, they've just introduced vouchers. So you'll get $25 voucher every 90 days with your AppSumo Plus membership. So essentially, it's more than free. You're definitely going to make up for your purchase of AppSumo Plus, assuming you shop even quarterly at AppSumo. However, if you're not interested in AppSumo Plus, let's compare the two plans between the free plan and the paid $49 plan. Now, you actually get quite a bit with the free plan. I'm fairly impressed everything they're giving you. You'll get unlimited giveaways, so you can use this tool as many times as you want. You'll be able to do things like embed the giveaway on a website, and you can even have multiple prizes that you're giving away and then give those away to multiple people. You also get some basic integrations here. You can connect up your SendFox account so you can do some email marketing to the people who sign up for your contest, and you can use Zapier. However, with the Plus license, you get a whole lot more. First of all, you're going to be able to add your own custom branding so you can get your own logo on your contest. And if you're running ads to your contest, you'll want to know that you get meta pixel tracking with the paid plan, and you can also do conversion tracking to track who actually signs up for your contest. There is translation options, so you can localize your contest to any of 19 different languages. You'll have custom rules and terms. You can add additional custom fields when people sign up. You can remove the AppSumo sponsored entry so you can better brand the giveaway. And you can also get advanced integrations, so connecting up things other than SendFox, essentially here, MailChimp, ConvertKit, Klaviyo. You can add your own custom integration if you are a developer and want to use the API. So here is my KingSumo account. I'm going to create a giveaway and show you how it works. I'll go right up here to New Giveaway. I'll add in some information about the product I want to give away. All right, so I've entered in a title and description for my giveaway. Now I'm going to schedule it. I'm going to have it start, how about on Monday the 13th? And I'll have this begin at 1900 or basically 7 a.m. Then I will have it end 1 week later on the 20th at the same time. And I'll give myself a little bit of time to figure this out. So the prize will be awarded, how about on the 28th? There's only going to be one winner. I'll set my time zone. Now I want to give away this AppSumo fanny pack here. So I'm just going to do a quick photo shoot. All right, photo shoot complete. I've got my images uploaded here. Next up, I can choose what information I want to gather from people when they try to win this amazing fanny pack. So first of all, email is selected by default. There's no way to turn that off. You have to have them give their email up in order to try to win the prize. But you can also collect their name or their phone number. I'm going to turn on name here. I'd like to have that information. And let's proceed to step number two. The next step is sharing. So what we need to do here is choose the platforms we want our contestants to use to share the giveaway. So for me, Twitter and Facebook are most important. I guess Facebook Messenger would be good too. Email, I think those default selections are my preferred methods. On step number three, it's bonus entries. Here we can choose ways that people can earn additional entries by taking extra actions. So for example, let's say I wanted to get a YouTube subscribe. That's actually important to me. I could add in the action text here as well as the channel URL. By default, the action text is subscribe to my channel on YouTube. That's just fine with me. Let me type in my URL here. Next, I can choose how many entries I want to give someone when they take this action. I'll give them three. That sounds great. Let's see what other options we have here. We've got Facebook like, Instagram follow, Twitter follow, podcast subscribe, and we can also have them do daily entries, watch a YouTube video, provide their phone number. All right, so I said check out my video on BreezeDoc, added in the URL, and we'll give this three entries as well. Okay, this is good for me. I'm going to move on to step four, which is integrations. Right now I have Zapier. It says disabled. I can turn that on if I want. I'm not going to. Now, if I wanted to have additional integrations, I'd have to do that before I begin my contest. From the account settings up here, you'll want to click on the integrations tab, and then we can see the five different platforms we can integrate with here. So we've got SendFox, Zapier, MailChimp, ConvertKit, and Klaviyo. I'm going to connect up my SendFox account. I haven't really been using SendFox lately, but I do have an account, so let's go ahead and get it piped in. All right, that was super easy, a couple of clicks, and now SendFox is connected. So what this is going to do for me is that when people sign up to the contest, they will be added to my list over on SendFox. Now, ideally, I'd have connected that before I began setting up my contest. So what we're going to do is actually publish this contest, and then we'll edit it so we can connect up SendFox. Just a few more settings here. We've got rules and terms, invisible reCAPTCHA, and the GDPR consent checkbox. If you're in the EU, you'll want to turn that on. If you're concerned about that and you live in the US, you can turn that on as well. Now, real quick before I publish this, if you wanted to use your own custom rules and terms, it's very simple. Just deselect use default rules, and then you can edit this document here to be appropriate to whatever it is you need. Maybe you've consulted with a lawyer and you need to add some language in there. Go ahead and do that, and then you'll be good to go. For me, this is looking pretty good. I'm going to go ahead and hit save here. And it says, congratulations, my contest is now running. So on this page, it gives me all of the information I need to get this contest launched. I can share it on Facebook, send it as a message, tweet about it, send it by email using one of their templates, embed a badge on our website, and you can even embed the giveaway on your website or just copy the link, which is what I'm going to do first. So here is what that link would look like. You can see we've got the little slider up here of my AppSumo fanny pack. It is going through and you can see the different views I've added in. Notice that the contest has not started yet, so maybe I'll modify that and we can actually see what it looks like. And we can see the branding right down here. It's got my logo because I uploaded that prior to the creation of this video. So back in the account settings, there's actually a branding section here where you can add your own logo. Now this is actually an outdated version of our logo, so let me just update that. There we go, there is a new logo. I think that looks a lot better. So if I go back to my giveaway page here, let's open that link one more time. You can see it updated automatically here. Let's finish things off here inside of the account section. So here is account and then account. And this is basically just your information, the preferences that you have here. We've got the subscription option, which shows that I have the Lifetime Pro account. Our branding, we just saw. There is a tracking section here where you can just add in your Facebook Pixel ID or your Meta Pixel ID, as it's now called. We've got our integrations, which we already looked at. And then the final section is for the API connection. So if you want to create your own API connection between your own application, you can do that with the information provided on this screen. All right, just a few more things to do here. I'm going to edit this so I can connect up my SendFox account. So now that it's been published, it should refresh and know that I have additional integrations. Here is the SendFox account. I can add this to a list in SendFox. I've got two lists. One is called My Test Contacts. The other one is called Test. Let's do Test. I will add contacts into that. I'm going to turn off the Zapier integration as I don't actually need that. And we'll update this. In fact, why don't we actually update it one more time by turning on the contest right now. So as of recording this, it is roughly 5:30 right now. So I'm going to have this start 15 minutes in the past. We'll go ahead and scroll down to the bottom here. Hit save. It says contest updated. Let's check out the new view. And now my contest is live. You can see we've got a countdown timer here. I can enter in my name and email address so that I can be entered into the contest here, or I could enter with Google. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just enter my own contest. I'll hit enter with my email and it takes me to the next page. It says, congratulations, you're in. We've got a nice confetti animation here and I've got my options for additional entries. So for example, if I wanted to subscribe to the YouTube channel to get three more entries, I could click right here. It will take me to the YouTube channel and I can go ahead and get subscribed. Now there's always ways to gamify these. Like for example, I could click right here to share this on Twitter and then not actually send the tweet. I could just close this out. I go back over to my contest and I've been given the reward even though I never tweeted out. Now that's kind of problematic, but there's really no way around that. There's no way that AppSumo themselves could go check to verify that the tweet was actually sent. So just know that that is kind of part of giveaways. I think everybody who's been a part of internet giveaways over the last 10 years has kind of realized that that is definitely a way to kind of cheat the system. However, they do one nice thing here with the playback of the YouTube video in that they actually embed the video right on the giveaway page. So it's not going to show up as having watched the video unless someone actually watches the video. There are no player controls, no way for me to cheat the system here, although I do have a player control extension on my browser so I can kind of just zoom to the end of the video if I really wanted to cheat. There's no way to stop this. It's the internet. But overall, I think this is a great looking contest page. I'd be very happy to just send this out and use it as is. However, you do get the embed code if you want to put it on your own website as well. There is no CNAME or any way to customize the domain name. Your primary domain is going to be kingsumo.com unless you embed it on your own website. So that is KingSumo. I really like it. There's not a lot negative to say about it. It doesn't have a ton of integrations. It doesn't have a ton of bells and whistles, but for just a straight up giveaway, I don't really think you're gonna find anything that does it a whole lot better. $49 lifetime deal. It's kind of hard to beat when you look at some of these contest platforms that are hundreds and hundreds of dollars per month. So if you need a no-frills contest platform, definitely give KingSumo a try. I'm going to give this one an 8.7. I like KingSumo a lot. It's been around a long time. It's time-tested. It's going to work. If you want to know more about AppSumo Originals, check out the playlist down below. I've got a deep dive video into every single tool in the lineup. And I also have a broad strokes overview video if you don't have a lot of time and you just want to know what the different AppSumo Originals are. If you like this video, make sure you click that like button. If you're new around here, make sure you get subscribed. Leave me any comments or questions down below. My name is Dave Swift. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next review.